I appreciate you taking the time to help out. Thanks. I appreciate you taking the time to help out. Hello, I see you found your workstation. My name's Pierre. I'm your man for all things R&D related, so get used to hearing a lot from me. Your workstation should be all set up and good to go, but if you run into any issues, be sure to give me a shout.
Hello and welcome back finally to the hustle and bustle of Formula One. The F1 2023 World Championship is about to get underway. We cannot wait to get started. Last season saw the biggest raft of regulation changes in years, and we're excited to see more of that wheel-to-wheel racing. The big question is though, can anyone challenge the dominance of Max Verstappen and Red Bull? Well, all the teams have been working so hard to get ahead in the development race, looking not only at their own car, but those of their competitors. Thousands of engineers working hard back at the factory. We come to the racetrack and we focus on the 20 drivers at the pinnacle of motorsport. But it's important to remember this is very much a team game. And watching that technical battle unfold throughout the year will be fascinating as everyone looks to get to grips with these new regulations. Meanwhile, the F1 World Tour features all the classic highlights. Monaco, Silverstone, Singapore. Great to see all those iconic tracks back, but also a few surprises. Qatar is back after a year away, and the inaugural Las Vegas Grand Prix. The glitz and glamour of Vegas, flat out down the world-famous strip. I know all the drivers have been so excited about this one ever since it was announced. Okay, that is enough from me. Let's get cracking with the action.